This is the 34th IAAF World Cross Country Championships 2006 from Fukuoka, Japan. We are at Umi no Nakamichi Seaside Park, getting ready for the men's short race. We are at the starting line. There are 140 athletes from 35 countries participating. Conditions here are 17 degrees, a little bit cloudy, slight breeze.
On your mark.
This race is 4 kilometers, just 2 laps around this course. False start. Here we go. This is the first leg for Kenenisa Bekele of Ethiopia to win his 5th consecutive double. This is also the last time that the short race will be run here at these World Championships. Next year in Mombasa, Kenya. 2007, they are reverting to a one-day event with simply a long course race. There's 3 particular features, the first of which is Big Power Hill, which we're seeing now. This hill has a 6-meter elevation. Further along in the course, there is a feature that they call Cherry Blossom Road, which is a flat. We are at the beginning of cherry blossom time here in Japan. Particularly pretty part of this course. Early lead. Oh, and we have a runner down. One of the Ethiopians. Quick recovery, and he's back in the pack. Kenenisa Bekele, the early leader here from Ethiopia, number 114. In replay, number 121, Celestia Sihini of Ethiopia, one of the favorites here in this race. So Kenenisa Bekele and Augustin Choga. Of Qatar, number 275, also in the mix, as is number 21, Craig Mottram of Australia. Craig Mottram, the 2005 World Bronze and the 2006 Commonwealth Silver Medalist at the 5,000 meter distance. And coming into our final lap. Benjamin Limo of Kenya taking the lead. Isaac Songak very narrowly behind. At the moment, Kenya, Ethiopia, and Qatar in the team standings. Isaac Kiprono Songak, number 220. In 2005 at the World Championships, he was 3rd at Saint-Étienne Saint-Galmier. Isaac Songak leading. Kenenisa Bekele making his move. Currently in 2nd. Augustin Choga in 3rd. Kenenisa Bekele, number 114 of Ethiopia, moving into the lead. Taking a very strong lead here, Kenenisa Bekele of Ethiopia, Isaac Songak of Kenya in 2nd. Bekele widening the gap. The last 200 meters, Adil Kaout of Morocco. And Kenenisa Bekele really in high gear, followed by Songak performance. And Adil Kaouch of Morocco coming to the finish line. The first leg in his double, Kenenisa Bekele of Ethiopia. Isaac Kipernos-Sonok of Kenya, Adil Kaouch of Morocco. An amazing race. Kenenisa Bekele, the first of two races in order to achieve his double gold medalist here in the short, as he has been for the last, this is his fifth time. Starting line. Huge starting field, and we're off. Kenenisa Bekele of Ethiopia looking to double for the fifth straight year. He won the first leg yesterday in the men's short course race, and is of course the defending champion here in the men's long race. Conditions here, somewhat cloudy, 19 degrees Celsius, and a very brisk breeze. Course is marked by three distinct features, this first one being Big Power Hill, with an elevation differential of over 6 meters. Winds are at about 11 kilometers an hour. Dieudonné Dissi, runner number 302, also from Rwanda. 17th in the 10,000 meter in Athens and Helsinki. Jose Macharinyang of Kenya, runner number 214, making a challenge towards the front. Kenya, runner number 210, momentarily taking his place at the front. Now Gamal Belal Salem of Qatar, runner number 282, quickly followed by Kenenisa Bekele of Ethiopia, runner number 114. Past the halfway point now in this race. Tessa Johannes Mesfin of Eritrea, runner number 89, close to the lead. But the lead right now belongs to Boniface Kiprop of Uganda, runner number 323. Tessa Johannes Mesfin of Eritrea, runner number 89. We also have Ali Abdallah of Eritrea, number 84, in the lead at the moment. Mike Kipruto Keegan of Kenya, runner number 210. Jose Mwak Macharinyang of Kenya, runner number 214. In the lead. We have Khalid Zuba. Jose Macharinyang of Kenya, runner number 214. Kenenisa Bekele of Ethiopia leading. Hotly pursued by Mike Kipruto Keegan of Kenya. Zuzene Tadese of Eritrea, number 90. And it's Kenenisa Bekele in first. Zuzene Tadese from Eritrea, falling behind the Kenyans. Mike Kipruto Keegan of Kenya. And Jose Mwak Macharinyang, also of Kenya. Kennedy Sebekele in first. From Ethiopia. Selesha Sahin in second. Jose Matarinyang of Kenya in third. Jonas Kifle in fourth. Mike Kipruto Keegan in fifth. And we're in our fifth lap of this six-lap race. Jose Mwakmachinyan following Kennedy Sebekele and taking the lead. Zuzene Tadese of Eritrea, runner number 90. After four laps, Eritrea, Kenya, Ethiopia, and Morocco are the current team standings. Jonas Kifle of Eritrea takes over the lead, runner number 86. Kifle is the bronze medalist in the 2005 World Half Marathon. In the lead at the moment, Jonas Kifle of Eritrea, followed by teammate Zerzene Tadese, also of Eritrea. Eritrean's Jonas Kifle and Zerzene Tadese in first and second. Jose Mwakmachinyan not far off the pace, runner number 214. In this leading group, Jonas Kifle, Zerzene Tadese, and Kennedy Sebekele. Mike Kipruto Keegan and Selesha Sahin still very much in this race. In the lead, Mike Kipruto Keegan of Kenya, and at this point, Eritrea, Kenya, Ethiopia, and Morocco in the standings. And Martin Matati, as we hear the bell signaling the final lap. Mike Kipruto Keegan in first. Three Kenyans, two Ethiopians, and two Eritreans in this leading group of athletes. Final time up Pitt Power Hill. Kennedy Sebekele of Ethiopia looking to defend his title and to double again. Mike Kipruto Keegan of Kenya still in the lead. Kennedy Sebekele very closely in second, in fact, challenging for the lead at the moment. Number 114 from Ethiopia. Zerzene Tadese of Eritrea, number 90. Kennedy Sebekele leading at this point in the race. Zerzene Tadese of Eritrea in second. Kennedy Sebekele trying to create some space between he and the next runners. Four runners now in this lead group. Two Ethiopians in the top three. Kennedy Sebekele in first. Zerzene Tadese of Eritrea in second. Selesha Sahin of Ethiopia in third. And now Selesha Sahin making his move into second. And in this final kick, Kennedy Sebekele creating a gap between he and the runners behind him. Going so fast, he has in fact lapped some of the other runners. Here's Kennedy Sebekele. Huge gap between he and fellow countryman Selesha Sahin of Ethiopia. In third, Kennedy Sebekele. Creating a huge gap between he and the racers behind. You can see him coming up and lapping some racers in front. So it's Kennedy Sebekele, number 114, hoping to double here. The last time the short and the long races will be run here at the World Championships, his last opportunity to double. Kennedy Sebekele, number 114 of Ethiopia. Coming over those camel humps for the last time. Next, number 121, Selesha Sahin, followed by Zerzani Tadese of Eritrea in third. Runner number 90. Huge gap. Amazing pace in this final kick of the race. Kennedy Sebekele. No doubt at this point in the race, he will double, fifth consecutive year. Coming down to the last few meters, it's Kennedy Sebekele of Ethiopia in the lead. A decisive victory is surely his. Fellow countryman Selesha Sahin from Ethiopia still in second. An outstanding race. One by coming down to the finish line, Kennedy Sebekele of Ethiopia wins this race and doubles here at the 2006 World Championships in second. Selesha Sahin of Ethiopia, runner number 121. In third, Martin Nringo Matati of Kenya, runner number 215. Outstanding race run by these competitors. 2006 double champion, having won both men's long and short course races here in Fukuoka.